Hey YouTube, what's going on? Hope you are having a great day. So I just wanted to talk about something really important before getting started with the course. And that is that it's really difficult to decide what tools or operating system to use when you are just getting started with the ethical hacking. So don't worry if you are in this situation because I have got you all covered. In this video, I will discuss the different operating system that can be used for hacking, and then I will discuss difference between Kali Linux and Parrot OS, and I will also discuss which to use among them, because in online tutorials you will often find some people uses the Parrot OS and some people uses the Kali Linux. Which one is better and which one to use as you are just getting started with the ethical hacking? So let's get started by first looking at Kali Linux. Well, Kali Linux is an operating system specifically designed for ethical hackers and pen testers. Kali Linux is being developed and maintained by the security firm known by the name of Offensive Security. It's just a rewrite around the Debian of their previous Knoppix-based digital forensics and penetration testing distribution, previously known by Backtrack. To add a bit more explanation to that, Kali Linux is a Linux distribution. Now you might say, what is a Linux distribution? A Linux distribution is nothing more than a bundle containing the Linux kernel, a set of core utilities and applications, and some default settings. So Kali Linux does not offer something unique in this sense. Most of the provided tools could be installed on any Linux distribution. But the difference is Kali Linux is prepackaged with the tools and the default setting provided for pen testers and ethical hackers. It means everything was chosen according to the intended use case of that distribution, rather than say to fit the needs of typical desktop user. In other words, whatever is your goal, you don't have to use Kali Linux. It's just a special distribution making easier the task it was specifically designed for, while eventually making other tasks more difficult. Now that we know a little bit more about Kali Linux, let's also discuss Parrot OS. Parrot OS is also a Linux distribution based on Debian, and again, it's not something special. Whatever Parrot has can be installed to any other Linux distro, but what makes it stand out from other distro is that it has a lot of security related application pre-installed. If you are more of a GUI person, you need to have a look at this operating system because it's really easy to install and really easy to use. It also has a lot much better graphics than Kali. Now let's understand which one to use if you are a complete beginner. In my opinion, you should use Kali because I will be using that too in this course, and also that is the industry standard. Like wherever you go for a job or an interview, so they will need you to understand Kali Linux, because your other teammates or the people you will be working with will also be using the Kali Linux. Anyway, as previously explained, the decision completely depends on you. If you are willing to use Parrot OS or Kali, you can, because there won't be any problem using both of them and following this course. So that's pretty much it for this video. Hope you are getting at least some info from my video. If not, please leave a comment down below so that I can improve my content and bring you better things as I go. Have a pleasant day. Catch you next time. Peace.